After one period of play, the North Stars lead the Blackhawks by a score of 1-0. And it has been a period, I think, that you can remember for a long time. And with us right now is one of the players, I think, instrumental in what's happened in this first period and how the game has gone so far, number 17, Basil McRae. And I guess, Basil, the incident in the pregame warm-up here, fisticuffs taking place, everybody's fighting, pushing, shoving. What happened?
Well, division games, we were all pumped up for the game. I think they were, too. And I think it was just, a matter of there was a lot of talking there at center ice, and one guy went over the line, and it just erupted from there. I don't think it was anything premeditated or anything like that. It just erupted right from from center ice when both teams line up there during the warm-up. So, it's fortunately none of our guys got hurt anyway. So, when we came out, we played a good 20 minutes. So I think those things happen. They don't happen too often, and there was no real sucker shots or anything like that out there. So it was. Maybe just a bunch of boys having good, clean fun.
That was one of the questions I was going to ask you, what it's going to take for this team to turn things around. Obviously, I think something has happened already, because that was probably one of the best periods of hockey we've seen the North Stars play in a long time. They're winning the little things along the boards. They're getting the scoring opportunities, and right now they're winning this hockey game.
Well, in this streak we've had where we've lost so many games, and we've been struggling through December, I think that we found every way possible to lose a hockey game. We've played well in some games, and we've come up short. So, hopefully we've found every which way to lose. So now we're trying to put that all together and learn from that. And we're definitely working hard. And there was a little problem maybe a few games ago. The effort wasn't there, but the effort's been there for the last couple of weeks. And I think we still get our confidence back, and do what we have to do to win. Sometimes it's not pretty, but whatever it takes.
Basil, as one of the captains of the North Stars, your job is kind of be the leader, obviously by example. And how difficult is it for you when you go through a stretch like this? Do you feel that it's your job to motivate this team, to get the players up for a game, game in and game out?
Well, I'm a vocal person, and that doesn't come hard for me. A lot of times I wish I could lead more on the ice, be more of a skilled player. But I think everyone on our team respects everybody for their role and what they do. And we have a lot of skilled players that lead in scoring goals, and we have checkers that check, and everyone during this drought has all pitched in and been vocal and tried to boost the next guy and give him a pat on the back, because we realize it's a tough time, and just like the first year, nothing could go wrong. Now nothing can go right, so we realize once we get it turned around, get the snowball rolling in the right direction, there shouldn't be a problem.
Well, what happened in the pregame certainly has seemed to have brought out the best in a lot of the players, and maybe something like that is a good thing for the North Stars, because they can see how well they can play when they play together as a team.
Well, like I said, it wasn't anything premeditated. We come to Chicago Stadium, it's a small building, it's a loud building, and Blackhawks play well here. And so, guys got to realize, if they're not going to get involved, themselves, they're going to be involved before the night's out. So, sometimes it's better to give than receive.
I have to agree with you. Well, good luck the rest of this game. Let's hope we come out on top. The score here, 1-0 for Minnesota over the Blackhawks.